C.M. Landon. The poem articulates consoling a loved one through struggle and desperation. I feel that the message of this piece, as well as others in tonight's program, is very important to our community at Crane and worldwide, where feelings of burnout and insufficiency lead to isolation and hopelessness. It's been an honor getting to experience this piece with Concert Choir this semester in preparation for sharing it with our audience tonight. Here is Stay.
Conduct these wonderful singers in sections of an extended choral work I recently composed for troubled voices. The work is called Wild Geese, which bears the same title of the Mary Oliver poem that it is based off of. Mary Oliver was an acclaimed American poet whose poetry deals with a great love and sensitivity to the natural world around us. The poem of Wild Geese doesn't merely reflect nature. Rather, it starts an honest dialogue with the listener that contains a deep awareness of mental well-being. And this also, in turn, reflects the natural world around us. The piece and the poem I kind of view to be in three sections. Tonight, you're going to hear the first section and the last section. Before we begin the piece, I'm going to have Maddie DeWater recite the poem in its entirety, and then we will begin with the piece. So here is Maddie DeWater with the poem Wild Geese by Mary Oliver.
You do not have to be good. You do not have to walk on your knees for 100 miles through a desert repenting. You only have to let the soft animal of your body love what it loves. Tell me about despair, yours, and I will tell you mine. Meanwhile, the world goes on. Meanwhile, the sun and the clear pebbles of the rain are moving across the landscapes, over the prairies and the deep trees, the mountains and the rivers. Meanwhile, the wild geese, high in the clean blue air, are heading home again. Whoever you are, no matter how lonely, the world offers itself to your imagination, calls to you like the wild geese, harsh and exciting, over and over announcing your place in the family.
Thank you. welcome to the last piece of the concert, Lead with Love. This is the title of tonight's concert as well. Before we begin this last piece, what I'd like to do is read you some notes directly from the composer. Lead with Love was written in answer to a call for connection in troubled times. It is about persistence, community, and moving ahead. One foot in front of the other is a metaphor for determination and forward motion. I think of love warriors like Martin Luther King, Nelson Mandela, Mother Teresa, Gandhi, Dolores Huerta. All of them started their movements out of the love of their people, not out of hatred of someone else. Lead with love. Oh, we're going to need your help with clapping. One more time, please, Cole.
Got it, one, two, three.